The cursor is this arrow you see on the screen. Using the cursor, I can click on things. I can highlight things. I can drag things. It's basically your pointer on your computer.